First, with United States Senator Bob Bennett, a great friend of mine with whom I worked in the United States Senate for a number of years. His efforts to bring people together, to bring environmentalists and ranchers and oil and gas interests together to move forward with the San Juan Wilderness Bill, I think is the right template and the kind of approach we ought to have to dealing with issues of conservation here in the state of Utah.